Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you very much for all the members of the media for coming here today and taking out the time. This is a very exciting time for me, for all of us. Kiska phone baja? Usually, hum hamesha ye kehte hain jab ek live sound film shoot kar rahe hote hain. Thank God, we are not on set anymore. First of all, I know I shouldn't be saying this, but I do want to thank my mother. I love you, Mom. Thanks for producing me. If you wouldn't have produced me, I wouldn't have reached all this way. So thank you. Thank you for bearing with me. Thank you for being the best mother and being here. And thank you for coming to Paris and cooking me yummy, yummy Indian food so I wouldn't put on weight. I love you the most.
Well, February mein ye journey shuru hui thi, Ishq in Paris. And aaj music launch hai. 2nd November ko film release hogi. It's been incredible. Preeti has been...
Better say nice things about me, Prem, I'll kill you otherwise.
She's been wonderful and she's let me do what I wanted to do in this movie. So I really, really thank her for that. Thank you.
I want to take this opportunity to thank Salman. So thank you, Salman, for being here. Thank you. Thank you for teaching me what a music sitting is all about. And guys, we worked very, very hard on the music of this film. But our real inspiration and the person who really stood behind me and helped me with the music of this film is Salman. So he's here. It starts with a night and it goes into various days and various nights.
Ah, how were the various days and various nights of shooting?
They were quite interesting.
Interesting matlab?
Interesting matlab ke bahut kuch karne ko mila.
How was the chemistry between you and...
You can see it for yourself.
Yeah. You can see it for yourself.
It's a nice chemistry. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Is picture ki USP... ye sabse badi USP ye hai ki aap Preeti Zinta ko back in her element dekhenge, jo kafi time se aapne dekha nahi hai. जिस रोल्स में वो बहुत प्यारी लगती हैं, बहुत खूबसूरत भी लगती हैं, एंड जिसके वजह से उनके इतने सारे फैंस हैं. सो आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम यू गोना सी हर इन दिस. सो दैट्स
बहुत अच्छे. अगर ये फिल्म वाज नॉट लाइक द काइंड ऑफ स्टफ दैट यू वांट टू सी प्रीति इन, अलग थी, तो क्या बोलते हैं?
बढ़िया है.
ये पिक्चर यू नो, जैसे कि प्रीति ने बहुत सारी पिक्चर क्यूट बबली उस टाइप की, ये पिक्चर वैसी बिल्कुल नहीं है. यू विल गेट टू सी प्रीति इन अ डिफरेंट अवतार ऑल टुगेदर.
यस, आई आल्सो थिंक इट्स अ फन फिल्म, इट्स अ मैड फिल्म, बट देयर इज अ सेइंग इन इंग्लिश दैट सेज स्टिल वाटर्स रन डीप. सो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ डेप्थ इन द फिल्म. इट शोज टुडेज जनरेशन एंड ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज वन सेक्सी टाइगर इन अ मूवी आल्सो. अगर अभी नहीं देखना है उसे ही देखने आ
जाना.
So the story is also about taking a chance in life, you know. Sometimes you just take a chance and you don't know where your life is going to take you, and it is about taking chances. It's about also in some strange way, why should a love story always be about two perfect people? It can be about two imperfect people.
Correct.
Also, right?
Correct.
Correct.
Ishq mere liye ibadat hai aur main parwardigar se ishq karta hu.
Wow. She just helped me to bring out the best in me, Preeti and Prem both. That's what I think. And I hope that if you see the movie, you'll agree with me.